Americans are builders. We are manufacturers, inventors, and innovators. Since the 1700s, we have built our own products. Today, the manufacturing strategy that was with us for almost 200 years is no more. Other countries have learned from us, and they are building empires on a foundation of manufacturing. Think about it. If we do not build our own products, who is? Where is the money going? I am not blaming other countries. They're competing. We're not. Today, we showed you a true story about manufacturing. My shop is just one of many. But let me tell you, that many that I'm talking about is way less than before. 100,000 manufacturing plants just like mine have closed. Millions of jobs have been lost. And the American people have been told lies, told that we can't compete with cheap labor, that in 10 years, all production will be done in other countries and we're just gonna be the designers. All lies and ignorance. I'm here to tell you that we can outcompete anyone. American quality and work ethic is superior. I'm here to lead by example, to lay it down, open people's eyes to the truth. I will debate any lawmaker, any leader, and will prove that we can out-manufacture anyone in the world right now. As Americans, we must demand change, demand laws to protect our manufacturing base. As Americans, we need to open our eyes. We need to buy American. Our people need our help. This great country needs our help. Next time you buy something, think, where is this made? Where is the money going? Demand American-made products and vote for pro-American-made politicians. Together, we can truly bring change, believe, and put it into action, because we are American-built.